We are in the border of Bhutan. So I will show you the entrance of the Bhutan gate. This is the entrance of Bhutan. This is our international journey. So I'm going to show all the people. They're moving one by one toward the line. You can see the crowd of people. They're entering one by one by maintaining the queue.
Yes, sir.
I'd like to introduce one of the important person of Arunoday public school, Carmen sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, कैसा feel हो रहा है आपको?
बहुत अच्छा लगा है भूटान में आके हम लोग अच्छा लगा
अभी हम लोग इंटरनेशनल बाउंड्री में खड़े हैं कि नहीं
हाँ
मजा ही मजा है
लेकिन
एक बात का दुख है कि नेटवर्क नहीं है
नेटवर्क नहीं है उसका सब कर मोबाइल का एयरटेल हो कोई वोडाफोन हो
ये हमारे ड्राइवर भैया हैं जो हमें इतना दूर तक लेके आए हैं यस सर सो नाउ आई एम एंटरिंग द मेन गेट ऑफ भूटान सो लेट्स गेट इन You can see a crowd of people. You can see a crowd of people. You can see a crowd of people. They are by maintaining the queue. They are moving towards the main place. I'm very glad to have this journey. Here is our chairman sir, who is busy in taking photographs and all.
Thank you.
There is something written over here. Royal Government of Bhutan. Step by step, we are moving towards the top of the hill. So I'm very much excited for the journey. Let's move. There is one more temple. I'd like to show you the temple. On my backside, there is one more school of Bhutan. Now we have visited an international school. So all the Indian students, they're assembling here and they are giving their swag and all. So how you are feeling after coming to international school?
Nice!
Very nice?
Yes!
Okay. Come.
Yes sir, we are here.
Now I will show you one of my Indian students.
Hello man.
Hello. They visited just now an international school. Oh. Just your backside. So now I will introduce one more international Indian person.
Indian
manager. Indian manager.
Hi.
So ma'am, after coming to After doing job in Indian school, just you have entered in international boundary. How you are feeling right now? कैसा लग रहा है आपको?
Good feelings.
Good, खाली good है.
Very good.
Very good. Okay. अच्छा. और हम लोगों का इधर में हिंदी विभाग के सुनीता चौधरी मैम हैं, जो हमारे भारत से आए हैं, अभी इधर में international boundary में अपना पैर रखा है, तो कुछ बोलेंगे के समक्ष. इंटरनेशनल में आके
भूटान में
आके
हमें बहुत अच्छा
फील हो रहा है सर हमारे इंडियन टीचर हैं वो अभी इंटरनेशनल स्कूल में पैर रखे हैं अपना
बहुत अच्छा लगा
और क्या अच्छा ही लगा और कुछ
बहुत 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 अच्छा लगा
अच्छा
कोई अंदर नहीं जाएगा ना स्कूल क्लास से भाई ये
स्कूल
one by one, all the guys they are entering. By maintaining the queue, even me, I'm also proceeding to the next. International feel. हम सभी लोग इंटरनेशनल जंगल की तरफ जा रहे हैं,
मतलब कि इंडिया का बाहर
भूटान में है. सो लेट्स मूव, आई विल शो यू मोर वंडरफुल व्यूज. Indian, we all believe in spirituality. So now, now I'm going to ask some of few words to our vice principal Dipali ma'am. Dipali ma'am, please come here and say some few words, some sweet few words that you have visited the Bhairavkunda Shiv Mandir. So say something about the place, how did you feel, all these things.
This is the first time that we are visiting international educational tour, so we are very excited and very happy also. And we, our students also, they are very happy, they are enjoying a lot. Me too.
Thank you. So next, after one by one, we'll proceed. This is the entrance of the Bhairavkunda Mandir. Once again, feeling very grateful for an international journey to Bhutan. And just I have entered in Bhairavkunda Mandir, Bhairavkunda Shiv Mandir of Bhutan. Here is our Dorendra sir. Yes. He is very much excited after coming to Shiv Mandir. Yes. So sir, tell us about the story of this mandir. I'm showing you two people. They are very much busy in taking selfies and all. But really, selfies called selfish because they are taking alone.
I am not a selfish.
Selfish. Selfie has been derived from the word selfish. This is the view of Bhairavkunda Shiv Mandir of Bhutan. It's one of the beautiful place. There is Nandi. Guys, I just after entering the place, I will show one by one. I will show all the beautiful remark point of this mandir. It's a very wonderful journey for us, right?
Yes,
because
sir.
It is our international journey. So, people are excited?
Yes, sir. Yes,
how much?
Too much.
Too much.
That means uncountable?
Yes, sir.
Infinity?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. I always had a choice.
one our Bholenath.
Hi Bholenath ji.
See your photo.
My photo. Nice. Thank you. Very beautiful sound is coming of nature. Natural flow of water. Here all the students of mine, they are assembling here with me for having this beautiful view. Inscriptions. I got a concept of social, that is inscription. It is written on the piece of cloth. So it's been a long time. I have shown you all the remarkable point of Bhairavkunda Shiv Mandir. Now here is the end of the first video. So guys, stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.